That's a very good question. It's a very common question that patients ask us. They want to know what's the best option for them. It's fair to say that patients often prefer the least invasive option, and in many cases that's the stenting procedure rather than the open operation. What's important is that there's no right and wrong answer that applies to everybody. It depends on what the arteries look like. So it's impossible to give an answer to a patient without doing the angiogram and seeing what the coronary arteries look like. When we advise patients, and it's often a discussion about the pros and cons of different procedures, what we usually say is we want them to recover quickly, but probably more important than that is we want the best long-term treatment for them, thinking ahead for years in the future. And in many cases, a stent is the best option, but there are certainly many cases as well where an operation is the best option. So it's a decision that can only really be based on knowing the exact anatomy that the patient's coronary arteries look like, and then it's a discussion with the patient over the pros and cons of both options.